18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement. A Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike the Zimmerman down without alerting the company. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
And I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. Running short. Pay attention. First, feed me the tonic, and then use the saw to remove my head. As the tonic begins to work, you'll be able to cut off my head without taking my life. Then, take my head and bring it with you. As you enter the gate, Alexander is opening in the inner sanctum. What do you mean? Why wouldn't you enter the gate? We can't argue now. You need to act.
Believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent, but to kill an innocent to save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.